asked about some instances. I know of one definite time when you've had a bit of a heckle with us at the Comedy Camp, but you must have had other instances of when you've been heckled or comments that have been said and you wish
you had the ammo to come back. The worst one, the one that really wrong-footed me the most was, again, one of your gigs. When we were at York House, and I talk about how people celebrate the birth of your kids.
Yeah.
Birth of their kids. And I said...
you celebrate the birth of your kids, like wet the baby's head and all that kind of stuff?
No.
No.
Just
got
through the night, yeah.
You did what?
Just got through it.
You just survived.
Yeah.
That was it.
Pretty much what you're doing.
That's a great heckle.
I was just like, okay, thanks very much. I had nothing to come back with. I didn't even know whether to get involved in it. It changed the atmosphere a little bit.
You've got to be the one in control.
Yeah.
So you can't let them see the whites of your eyes. And you've got to remember that the rest of the audience is on your side. They want to enjoy the comedy as well. They don't want to listen to this pissed up idiot shouting abuse. They've come to see you and to be made to laugh. And so you've got to remember that they're with you and you just need to show them, to have confidence in you, that you're in control.
I think they just felt a bit sorry for me. They didn't think, oh, well, this guy's funny, he dealt with that. They just sort of went, oh, poor bloke, doesn't know what to do. And they were absolutely right. I had no idea.